Hello everyone, we are doing a very important question from the chapter of real numbers. This kind of a question is very much expected to come in your board exam. Reason being that we have one question of 1 mark, one of 2 marks and one of 3 marks coming from the chapter of real numbers. This question has been coming almost every year, this kind of a question for 3 marks. So this year also we expect that this kind of question can come. So just see how it is to be done. Prove that 5 plus 2 root 3 is irrational, given that root 3 is irrational. We'll be proving this result by the contradiction method. So I'll suppose, on the contrary, that let us suppose that 5 plus 2 root 3 is rational. Then by the definition of rational numbers, if I suppose that 5 plus 2 root 3 is rational, so if 5 plus 2 root 3 is rational, then I can write 5 plus 2 root 3 in the form of a upon b, where a and b are co-prime integers and b is not equal to 0. The statement is important. It carries marks. Then I'll be making root 3 as a subject. So I'll take this 5 first of all to the right-hand side. I'll get 2 root 3 is equal to a upon b minus 5. That means a minus 5b upon b. So I get root 3 is equal to a minus 5b upon 2b. So if you see the right hand side, a is an integer, 5 is an integer, b is an integer, so a minus 5b becomes an integer. Also, 2 is an integer, b is an integer, so 2b is also an integer. Plus, this b is not equal to 0, that means 2b is not equal to 0. So since a, 5, b and 2 are all integers, so I get a minus 5b upon 2b is a rational number with b not equal to 0, but it is given to me. The left, right hand side of this is coming out to be a rational number, but the left hand side, if you see, it's root 3, and root 3 was what? Root 3 was irrational. So I'm getting that left hand side of this equation 1 is irrational, whereas the right hand side is rational, which is not possible. An irrational number can never be equal to a rational number. So this contradiction is because of a wrong assumption, and a wrong assumption was what? That 5 plus 2 root 3 is rational. So I can say that assumption 5 plus 2 root 3 is rational is wrong, and hence 5 plus 2 root 3 is irrational. So I hope you have understood. Please ensure that you follow each and every step properly and write all this. So please watch the video again in case you have any doubt. Thank you so much.